Professor, if God has been quiet and you are desperate, please try this. In 1 Samuel 28, we see that Saul, King Saul, inquired of the Lord. He wanted revelation, but not relationship. He was in sin, actually, and he inquired of the Lord, and there was no answer. It didn't work. Then in verse 7, he said, "Find me a woman who is a medium, so I may go and inquire of her." And when he meets Samuel in verse 15, he says, "I'm in great distress. The Philistines are fighting against me, and God has departed from me. He's no longer answering me, either by prophets or by dreams. So I have called on you to tell me what to do." Saul had not previously repented from his sin, and that caused a separation with God. This is what we should try. When we are at the point of, oh, that hunger, that need, we desperately need an answer, then if God is quiet, we need to do some soul search and ask the Holy Spirit to help us to find anything that is blocking the voice of God from our ears. Dear friend, do not accept silence from God. He loves you too much to do that. But sometimes He Himself cannot pierce through to you or to me when there is something blocking His justice, His loving kindness, His holiness. That's what we need to try. Soul searching, asking the Holy Spirit to help us find any way, even a hidden way, even an unintentional wrong, so that we can repent and become friends of God again, and then listen to the voice of the Holy Spirit on a daily basis. May the Lord bless you. And if this video is an encouragement to you, please share it with someone else and subscribe to our YouTube channel. God bless you.